Are you wasting time on the phone or on Zoom talking to prospects and trying to qualify them as well as telling them what you do? Now, wouldn't it be great if we could get on the phone only those people who really know what we do, who have kind of researched us and who have qualified themselves to us that they are in the market for us, that they can afford us, that they want to act on what we are helping them solve, that they want to act on it now. This used to be quite a bit of a problem for me because I used to be in this mindset, which is completely understandable. And I'm sure that many of you have that. If somebody wants to go on a phone call with you, then that's great. Oh, we want to talk to them. Wonderful. And that is something that is, it's understandable that we have that, but it's not efficient in trying to build a proper business out of it. We don't want to be wasting our time telling to people what we do if this could have been explained in a 10-minute video beforehand. We don't want to ask them questions like, is this something you want to act on now? Or do you have actually money to invest in this? If they could have qualified themselves via a survey beforehand. So here's what I've started to do, and this has helped me quite a lot and my clients quite a lot in actually growing their business. So number one, if this person comes to you, they themselves want to talk to you, right? So it's inbound, for example, based on your content. I suggest that you actually create a short 10-minute video where you explain to them what you do. And if after that, viewing that video, they want to book a call with you, they can do that. Just put a button there, book a call. And as a process of booking the call, they need to answer a couple of questions. You can actually do that in Calendly. You don't only can ask for the name and email address. You can also ask a couple more questions, like how much revenue are you currently making? How urgent is this for you? Tell me about what's your business website and all of that, just so that you can weed out all those time wasters and can cancel the booking if they haven't ticked the boxes. Now that is for people who come to you. People who you approach on LinkedIn, that's a slightly different matter because there you really are in the much more, I don't want to say supplicant position, but you are in the weaker position because you have invited them on the call. You cannot somebody who you invite into your home then put like a bunch of obstacles in front of them. But for this, we simply conduct a very short 15-minute screening call where we can tell them very briefly what we do and we qualify them very, very briefly. But then when we say, okay, this sounds like something I could really help you with, how about we book a longer call? And before the call, what I would ask you is to watch this short video and just fill out a short questionnaire. And if that all sounds good, then I'm really looking forward to having you on the call. Now, there could be a small minority of people who will then balk at that, who will say, well, I'm not going to be watching a video. Probably those are people who you don't want to have working with you anyway. Okay, so I hope this helps. This is for qualifying people and for making sure that you don't answer very basic questions about your business.